Hello friends, this is Saumil Patel this side welcomes you in the Automation Mastery Training. Okay, and in this tutorial we are going to discuss about the diagonal movement of the object. So for the diagonal movement, I am just drawing the line from A to C. This is the diagonal line. Okay, and I am using the object, new object, okay, which is nothing but the rectangle. Okay, so this rectangle is moving from A to C, but how it will move, that we need to discuss. Okay, so for this moment I am using the slider. Okay, let's make another slider. Okay, for diagonal moment, duplicate. Okay, and I am changing the text. Diagonal move. Okay, and I am making the slider three tag for diagonal movement. I have to define because I need to create new tag slider three. Memory real is the tag data type, and I am saving it. Okay, so for this object I am going to use vertical and horizontal location movement both, because this should be diagonally movement. Okay, so for vertical, which tag I need to use? Slider 3. So I need to just double click and need to select just slider 3 tag. Okay, so for vertical, what should be the value? Vertical means it should be from A to B, and it should go from A to C. That's why it should move from A to C. Okay, so for vertical moment, what should be the value? So what is the zeroth position? 530. Okay, y position, this is the zeroth position of the object, which is nothing but the 530. And here you need to, means I need to observe yx and xx both. Okay, so what is the end position of the y? I can see that 30. Okay, so from 530 to 30, that is almost 500. Okay, so for vertical moment I need to assign 0 to 100. 0 position means its bottom position, and down vertical moment, what is the down? It's zeroth position. Okay, and top position means slider value is 100, and what is the top position? 500. Okay, because I have checked, it should be 30 and above it should be 530. So what is the difference? 500. So that's why up position is 500 and down position by default it's zeroth position. Okay, so when my value, slider value is 0, it is at down position, but when my slider value is 100, it is at 500 position upside. So this is for up movement. And what is for horizontal movement? Okay, so for horizontal movement means left to right. Okay, so when my at left end, what should be my value? 0. And at right end, what should be my value? 100. Okay, so when my slider from 0 to 100, it will move from left to right. So to right, what should be the value? That I need to check. So right hand side, so sorry, let's first check left hand side. It's a 170, and right hand side, that means over here, it's a 670. Okay, so 170 minus 670, that is almost 500. Okay, so for horizontal moment at the left hand side, it should start from 0, because 0 is the its default position. And till which end it should move? It should move up to 500 right hand side when my slider value is 100. Okay, so my slider value is 0, it should start from 0 from the left hand side, and when my slider value is 100, it should move from right hand side 500. Okay, it should move to right hand side 500. So that's why 0 to 500 is my setting. How I will check? Like this way. If I go to the, if I point my cursor over here, it should be 170. And if my cursor is pointed over here, it should be 670. Okay. So what is the difference? 500. That's why for 0th position, I have taken 0. And for right hand side position, I have taken 500. So for this diagonal action, I have to set both vertical location settings and horizontal location setting. Okay. So these two animation links I have to set for diagonal movement. Okay. By which this diagonal movement will be done? It will be done by this slider. And the slider tag should be slider 3. So that tag I have to assign for both slider 3 for vertical and slider 3. Sorry, here I need to assign slider 3. Okay, slider 3 for horizontal. Okay, save. If I go to the runtime, okay, see, this is the diagonal movement of my object, right? So when my diagonal movement slider is at 0 position, it is at A position, my object is at A position. If my diagonal movement slider is at 100 position, my object is at C position. This is nothing but the diagonal movement. Okay. So that's it for this tutorial, and we are going to discuss about the more animation links in our next sessions. Thank you.